Hello friends, this is my tech world. Today in this video I am going to tell you how to solve the screen overlay detected problem. This is the common problem which is seen in most of the Marshmallow operated phones. Whenever we install any new app, the app asks for permission, and when we try to allow it, it says screen overlay detected. So here I have installed an app named Quora. Here you can see it. I will open it. Sir, see, it asks for permission. If I click on allow, it says the block screen overlay detected. So here let's fix it. There are mainly two methods. Let's try with our first method. Go to settings. And then go to apps section. Here, apps. Search for the app which are installed. I have installed Quora, so yes, app. Here, if you can see it, no permissions granted. If I click on it and try to give permission, the block again comes. So go back. See here, in the right corner there are two options, three dots and settings. Click on settings. Here are the options. Click on draw over other apps. Now wherever you see, yes, see here in camera, contact manager, DU, recorder, here are yes and others are no. So then click, make them see here, permit over drawing over other apps, take to no. Like this, do for the all apps which is showing yes. Here is it, all are done. Now again go to Quora app which you have installed, yes, and try to grant permission. If it works for your smartphone, then it's good. Now it's not working for my smartphone, so let's try our second method, which is of reboot. Long press on your power button. Click on power off, safe reboot. Okay, my smartphone is Lenovo K6. The safe reboot method works on any smartphone, whether it is of Lenovo, Micromax, Samsung, Apple, sorry. Johnny. This soft reboot method works on every Android mobile Marshmallow operated. Okay. Yes, my smartphone is starting. See, Android is starting. Yes. See here, the apps which were previously installed, they are there, and the apps which we have newly installed are seen we can't open it. Now again go to settings and again check for apps. Click on it. See here, reboot is safe mode. In safe mode you can see it. Safe mode. Okay, now here I will search for my app which is been problem by screen overlay detected. So here click on Quora. Permissions, see no permissions granted. Click on it and directly do it. Yes. Okay, now my I can open the Quora app. For that you have to again switch off your mobile. Now don't reboot, just switch off your mobile and start it again. Let's see, it works. If it works, I can guarantee you this method will work 100% on any of the smartphone like Lenovo, Micromax, Samsung, yeah, Xiaomi, and any of the smartphone which you are using. Here's my smartphone starting. Let's see. It works mostly 100%. Yes, I will give guarantee. Okay, let's see. Here's the Quora app. I will click on it. Let's see it works or not. Reboot in safe mode method, second method, continue with Google. See here, when I have given the Quora app the permissions, it directly opens. It will not ask for permissions. Okay, thank you guys for watching our video and hit the like button if you like the video and share as much as you can. Thank you.